The Santa Barbara International Film Festival's second week starts today, and our Film Fest guest series focuses this morning on the first Indian film at the Santa Barbara International Film Festival in 5 years. This is The Knot.
देखो कुछ नहीं चलो घर चलो
शीश देख करा
अरे कुछ नहीं उसने हमें आज पैसे लाते देखा और कुछ ही घंटों में उसका भाई इतना बीमार हो गया मनोज का भाई हमारी जिम्मेदारी नहीं
हमारी जिम्मेदारी
नहीं है
In this suspenseful drama, an upper middle class Indian couple accidentally run over someone and it puts their values to the test. Joining us this morning is the director of The Knot, Ashish Pant. Good morning. Thanks so much for joining us.
Hi, Elise. Thanks for having me.
Now, you are a first time filmmaker. You wrote and directed this film. It looks absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much. Yeah, that's true. I live in New York, but I grew up in Lucknow, a city in India where film is shot, and it's based on an event that happened when I was 7 years old to the family, and it's my sort of rendering or an imagination of what could have happened.
And tell us just more about this film. It's so important that you weave together a lot of different ideas in society.
Yeah, so while the film is set in India in this large sort of North Indian city, Lucknow, its themes are resonant for people, you know, all over the world. It really deals with this idea of where does our responsibility stop? Because this couple that has an accident one night, in their minds does everything, which in the social context could be even justified by people, but clearly it has ramifications that comes to sort of affect their own marriage. And so I've tried to sort of look at this issue of class divide in our societies and inequality through the lens that I put on a marriage and how the marriage is affected because of the events and this sort of situation. And the idea being that we can't divorce ourselves, or we can't keep this class divide and class conflict at our doorsteps. It will ultimately seep into our closest relationships.
And as a first-time filmmaker, what sort of challenges did you see making this film? It's beautifully shot.
Well, it's, as you know, making an independent film is always hard. I was very fortunate that I got some support from the National Film Development Corporation in India, which is the apex government body that selected the script for it to be able to give in a platform, where I was able to get one of the leading Indian art house producers, Karthik A. Singh, to come on board to produce the film, and as well as mentorship from one of my producers in the US, Christopher Zala, who's a filmmaker here. They really thought this film needed to be made, the story, I really wanted to tell it. And so it was really an effort of a lot of people, you know, while I'm here representing the film, it's behind people who made it really happen. There are tens of them.
All right, well, it looks amazing. Thank you so much for joining us live from New York this morning. We really appreciate it. The Knot is playing this Thursday at 1 o'clock at the Drive-In Theater set up at Santa Barbara City College and can be seen throughout the festival online by purchasing a virtual ticket. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you so much, Elise.